you get afraid when you are trekking the Kilimanjaro?
Yes.
And then how did you overcome that fear?
I took rest and I walked.
Then after?
After that, I was walking.
So why did you get the thought of scaling the Mount Kilimanjaro?
To see the snow.
Okay, and so how did you feel when you see the snow finally?
Happy.
Okay, so do you have any other plans after this?
Yes.
What are those?
Australia and peak.
Okay, and so how are you preparing for that?
I'm doing practice.